Start by exaggerating how deep your thumb is in the flight plate, and then exaggerate thumb pressure really hard, and feel how it pressures you to pronate your wrist because it relieves the pressure and is more comfortable, but pronating leads to nose up. Then slide the thumb to the seam between the rim and the flight plate. Exaggerate the thumb pressure again. This time feel how the index finger underneath is supporting that pressure and there's less urge to pronate your wrist.